2-point game. Here comes Kidd for Jefferson for the tie. The game is tied with 1:05 seconds remaining and a foul call. So Jefferson will go to the line.
One look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
With arms open wide, I threw away my pride. I'll sacrifice for you, dedicate my life to you. I'll go where you lead.
Come on, baby.
Always there in time of need.
Seven.
Oh, that was
Jefferson goes quick, spins, and scores! 8.3 left, timeout Toronto. Richard Jefferson got right to the hoop.
That was a beautiful play when they brought Jason Kidd up the middle of the floor. As soon as he made the catch, they ran a back screen for Jefferson, which they just hit him with the ball on the right-hand side and said, go.
The Raptors season on the line. 8.3 to go, and buckle up, here we go. Duke Calderon, Blocked by Kidd. Gotta go. Condon with four. Jefferson steals it. Kidd has it. And the Nets are going to the second round. The Raptors never got the shot off. And Richard Jefferson comes up with the big play on both ends to eliminate the Raptors. And the Nets are heading for Cleveland for the second round of the playoffs.